Okay guys, welcome back to the mill. Matthew and I are getting down to the final jobs on our kiln. If you watched the previous video, we got the air vents, our air dams installed and painted. And today we need a little bit of trim to go above the door so that we can place all our door seals. And I got a list here. Matthew wrote out, just need a few boards. We're gonna whack out this piece of 10'6" poplar, get those installed, put a piece of metal up, and put our door seals on, and the kiln is ready to run. I've done verified all the electronics, everything, you know, electronically is working. We just need this little bit here, and we're gonna run some lumber through it. We appreciate you tuning into our channel, Bearded Lumber. It's been an amazing journey. Glad you're coming along with us. If you would, you know, tell your friends about us. Share it on Facebook, wherever you can. But let's get to work. Thanks, guys. We'll be right back.
getting on to them about?
Thank you everybody for tuning in. We're gonna go ahead and end this video here. If you would, please like, subscribe, and share. It really does help us out a lot. If you guys tune in next time, you'll see the finale of us working on this kiln. We're so happy that it's done and can't wait to show you guys. We'll see you next time.